Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Let our praise be your welcome. Let our songs be a sign. We are here for you. We are here for you. Let your breath come from heaven. Fill our hearts with your life. We are here for you. We are here for you.
I want to say to you.
To you our hearts are open. Nothing here is hidden. You are one desire. Oh, you alone are holy. Only you are worthy, God. Let your fire fall down. Let our shout.
Oh,
the mountains tremble? Did you hear the oceans roar? When the people rose to sing of Jesus Christ, the risen one. Did you feel the people tremble? Did you hear the singers roar? When the lost began to sing of Jesus Christ, the saving one.
river through Sly County, where young and old will turn to Jesus. Come on, sing it with me. Fling wide you heavenly gates. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Lord, you're so worthy. You're worthy of all of our worship today. You're worthy of every bit of our attention, all of our focus, all of our affection. And Lord, we're excited. Lord, we're excited. We're just excited to be with you. We're excited to be in your house. We're excited to encounter the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. We're excited, Lord, not just to bump into your presence, but God, to be consumed by your presence today. God, we're excited. Lord, what a privilege. What an honor. What a privilege to be in your house, to come into your presence, to come boldly before the throne of grace. We worship you. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. Come on, I got to switch guitars here because I just tore this one up, but while I'm doing that, I don't want to let go of this flow. I want you guys to help me. You don't need a worship leader this morning. You don't need somebody to tell you what to say or what to sing. But I just want you to take just a moment and set your heart on the Lord. And open your mouth and just begin to thank him. Just thank him. Thank him for all he's done. Just thank him for what he's done in your life this week. Just thank him. Thank him that he protected you. Come on, thank him that he kept his hand on you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord, for providing for us. Lord, thank you. Thank you for healing us this week, God. Lord, thank you. Come on, just take a minute and just worship the Lord. Just tell him thank you for what you've done in my life.
treasures of wisdom and things to be known are hidden inside.
Lift your voice.
And you are my first, you are my last, you are my future and my So I sing praises to your name, praises to your name, the name that's so much higher than all names. To your sing praises to your name. Praises to your name. The name that's so much higher than all names.
The name.
All honor to your name. Honor to your name. The name that's so much greater than all names. Name of Jesus. Name of Jesus, every knee will bow, every tongue shall confess.
More valuable is your worship when you can stand before Him acknowledging you're a sinner and praising Him for His goodness because He's good. It's not about you. Worship is not about you. It's about Him. And I don't care what you've just walked out of. He is good and He deserves your worship. And I believe our worship is so much more valuable when we can come before Him knowing we don't deserve His goodness. But He wants you to know, even though you don't deserve it, He gives it to you anyway. He loves you anyway. We sang a while ago about how jealous He is. He will pursue you in a hot jealousy. Whatever else it is that might have your heart, He wants your heart more. And He'll do what it takes. He's willing. So serve Him and worship Him this morning. Give Him what He deserves, whether you feel worthy to or not. He is worthy. Amen.
You're worthy of it all. You're worthy of it all. From you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory. From you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory. That's why we say day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day arise, day and night, night and day, let incense arise, day and night, night and day, let incense rise, day and night, night and day, let incense rise. You deserve the glory. You are worthy of it all. Oh Lord, you are worthy of it all. From you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory.
Come on, somebody give him glory in this place today. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Oh, you're worthy, Jesus. We give you glory. We give you glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for your sweet, sweet presence today. Lord, you are worthy of it all. Lord, you're the only one worthy. The only one worthy. The one who was and is to come. Lord, I thank you that we get to live in the days where you're coming. I thank you that we get to live in the days of your coming, in the days of your appearing. Lord, as you reveal yourself to your people, Jesus, King Jesus, righteous, holy one. Sovereign over all creation, King Jesus. Our words are not even enough. They don't even come close. But Lord, we, with the best of our ability, not by might, not by power, but by your Spirit, we give you glory and honor and praise. Be exalted in every heart and in every life today. In Jesus, 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 Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen, amen, amen. Come on, one more time. Let's thank the Lord today. Hallelujah.